when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.
With growing concerns tonight about how he continues to push his business ventures, Donald Trump told the New York Times, "The law is on my side. The president can't have a conflict of interest."
Well, when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.